consulting Vanguard Archives on Hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there?
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go.
You hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
The broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? That's void light in there. How? Void light can only be created by guardians. I don't understand how the Hive got their claws on it. This. What is this? This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
The Hive can't summon anything without those crystals.
Echo 3 here. Unknown fire team, do you copy?
We copy. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here. Came down here as a squad of 9. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians. Might have an idea. Let's find Teiko. Teiko, we're coming to you.
No! Don't come down here!
Teiko, listen. We can use the crystals to disrupt the ritual. We can beat this.
Yeah, great idea. But there aren't any powered crystals in here. I take it back. Together, we're gonna end this.
You have another plan?
Nope. Same plan. Give Sloan my regards.
Couldn't have done it without Teiko and the other Guardians. Let's get back to command. Zavala and Sloan need to know about all of this.